Researchers recently and quite accidentally discovered something that could change the whole electric car ballgame. If their predictions are accurate, we could one day live in a world where cars can be fully charged in minutes instead of hours, and their power storage units would last decades instead of years. What is this tantalizing breakthrough, you ask? A monumental leap forward in capacitor technology. Many of the current drawbacks of electric cars stem from how batteries work. Batteries rely on chemical reactions, which means for a lithium-ion battery to release energy, you have to wait for the lithium to shuffle through an electrolyte, and then when you want to store energy, you have to wait for the lithium to shuffle back. Lithium-ion batteries also degrade, and replacing one in an electric car would be enormously expensive. In contrast, capacitors store static electricity, like what builds up on a balloon when you rub it on your hair. Capacitors can be as simple as two metal plates separated by air. When a current is applied to the plates, a positive charge builds up on one plate and a negative charge builds up on the other. No electrolytes, no shuffling ions, just charged electrons waiting to pounce like a caged lion. As a result, capacitors can be fully charged almost instantly. And since they can also deliver energy quickly, that means capacitors can provide more power than batteries. They are much more durable than lithium-ion batteries too, lasting through tons of charge and discharge cycles with little degradation. There is an Achilles heel though. They just can't hold very much energy. There are tricks to squeeze more charge onto the plates, like increasing their surface area and reducing the distance between them by swapping out the air with a thin insulator. Do that and you've created a supercapacitor. But even the best supercapacitors today hold just 10 watt-hours per kilogram, which is about 5% of the energy density of a lithium-ion battery of the same weight. You would need a capacitor the size of a bus to get any real use out of it. As it happens, in 2010, Shanghai experimented with electric buses powered by capacitors that charged up every couple of stops. That's a pretty clever use of them, but if you want a personal car smaller than a bus that can travel more than 5 miles without stopping, capacitors are going to have to step up their game. Bizarrely, the big breakthrough in supercapacitor technology may come from contact lenses. Soft contacts use a polymer mesh that can swell up and store water. One of the original inventors has been tinkering with the polymer ever since and found that by adding different elements, it imbues it with different properties, like the ability to store electricity. Actually, they were shocked at just how much energy the polymer could store. A 2016 test of the little blue material found it stored 100 times the energy the researchers expected. Since then, they've been testing the material to see if it works in real-world conditions, and after 14 months of research, have concluded that the material could eventually store 180 watt-hours per kilogram, putting it almost on par with battery energy density, at least by weight. The supercapacitors could be quite a bit more voluminous, perhaps 30% bigger than an equivalent battery. Still, they'd be faster to charge, cheaper to make, and wouldn't have the risk of catching fire since they'd be mostly water. They could also have applications outside of cars, like storing energy for when it's in high demand, or when renewable sources aren't generating electricity. For now, regular old chemical batteries are still the best fit for electric cars, but if this is the breakthrough the researchers believe it is, batteries could be on their way out in the next decade. In a weird way, soft contacts may have helped us see a brighter future. If you like what we do, don't forget to subscribe. Just because capacitors are improving doesn't mean we're not developing new and better batteries too, like a squishy battery. You can learn more about that here. None other than Elon Musk himself has said that supercapacitors are the future of electric cars, but you know, he also thought a tiny submarine would help, so, you know, grain of salt and all that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Seeker.